If you want it,
that's it.
For as Benjamin Disraeli puts it, the secret of success is constancy to purpose. And I love the way Arnold H. Lasso puts it. He says that success, students, is never the result of spontaneous combustions. You must set yourself on fire. Don't burn down the school. In other words, you must continue to passionately pursue your dreams. So now that you're in high school, pick up yourself. Enough people have access to high school education. And make sure that you don't just go through the system, but that the system goes through you. Because if you leave and you get no subjects, follow me now, no subjects, no college. No college, no degree, no degree, no qualifications, no qualifications, no job, no job, no money, no money, no honey. The sweet things in life. No money, your partner's dark, it ain't sunny. Nobody laughs because our life is funny. So if your things are school work hard, try harder. Yes, the struggle is real. Yes, school work is difficult. But when you work hard now, you will work easier then. If you work easier now, you will work harder and it still not come to nothing. We don't want the boys and girls from Westmoreland or wherever you are from to continue to join the status quo of those stereotypical young men out there who are scamming and murdering, etc. We want you to become something great. Look, if you can do it. But guess what? You got to make excellence your priority. I wasn't always like this. But when you have your mindset on Jesus Christ, he can direct you. When you have your mindset on your goals, you can fulfill whatever you want to be in life. We want our boys to step up in life and go on profile and get interviewed because the way them take a shot, those in favor say hi. And you don't want to pop that, you want them in some three-piece suit and all that come over in some Range Rover. Boom, you know what I'm talking about. And I'm like my old grandfather, but in the era pastor and the Alistair and then Vance and Clark and all these things. Do I have a testimony in the house? Yes, you want your girl to be successful, and that Mr. Simpson on the team will invite her to be the guest speaker for a program like this. And you don't want her company to have the taxi and the cheap Betsy. You want her to drive a nice Mercedes Benz, come park on the Belmont ends in front of family and friends. Those in favor say aye. She had a whole pop down granny. You want her to dress hattie hattie. You know, one nice Louis Vuitton shade and black pencil dress. Contrasted by a pair of 6-inch shoe chucking stilettos. Complimented by a chill and underbelly. I love somebody. And I'm a facial products. And you can't look good and smell good. No granny, they don't do couscous. I said, but this is what I did. I have a Gucci, Pooh, Dutch, and the Bama. Dressing up until she fixes up her hair. And those who have no hair, they want to have money face apply to HBO. Hair belonging to others. Come on, somebody. And then I try not to come back in the cheap Grammy and premium Yankee and Canada and Peruvian and Brazilian and all over. But no, and if I should have much of that dress, you want to come to some ruby red and some cranberry crush and copper sunset. Hello! I just said, let me get that. Am I talking true? You got to make parenting great again. You got to be, what's the G? Gravitative and draw near your children. You got to be R, receptive and what?
Hear
your children. You got to be E, emotive and what?
Hear
your children. You got to be A, affirmative and what? Cheer your children. And formally, for family, you've got to be T, what is that? Transformative and what? Prepare your children. What are you preparing them for? You are preparing them for the difficult days ahead. Preparing them to become men and women who are transformed and who are in turn transforming society. But you've got to be the influence. You've got to be there. You might have to sacrifice some of the parties then, because some of us cannot invest in their books and their education. But every old time when I get in there, hello somebody, you're there Wednesday, you're there Bende, you're there Pasa Pasa, you're there Pantile Sunday, hello somebody. No, your children, education and resources have not yet been purchased, your work is back. What time are you coming? Because if your children don't get success, then in old age, if you pop down and drop down, and you have nobody to bank on to send a prescription or doctor money or food money, you got enough straighter arms out. And you might find them down there too because they must suffer. Not true that. But we can change it. But in order for it to happen, what must we do? Make excellence a what? Priority. And be the what? Influence. And make parenting great again. We don't want our children to be sleepers. No, 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 no. We don't want them to be peepers. No, 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 no. What must they be? Reapers. Let's chant it. If you want it,
thank you.
So what have I been saying to you? I'm not hemming on my ministry. Touch your neighbor and say true. Wait, are we tuning it up? Coming up with it now.